so many things has held us down.
Hold me down.
But now it looks like things are finally coming.
Tonight, another race. You got Tony.
I can't.
Omission.
I gotta bang something. I gotta hit
something.
What happened, Claudia? There you go.
On and off.
Here we go.
You gotta change it.
There you go, Charlie. Go ahead. Tomorrow race.
Back in the ain't no stopping us now.
That's Tony. There you go, Tony. That's it. SDR Club tonight on a Saturday, 10 minutes to 6. Charlie Boy, Skyway, LSG, big race tomorrow. Everybody's got a big day tomorrow. We rock 681 at the club. Figure I share with everybody. Let's take a peek. Here's all the birds. All right, New Rock 681 figure share with everybody. Saturday shipping for Sunday. Hopefully, I crack a good one. I'm off of this. That's Danny. He come here tonight.
That's an insult.
Danny, you gonna bust your balls.
How you gonna insult my...
That's Danny, boy. Danny, boy.
You know what? He wants to fly homers.
Don't do it.
He wants to fly homers.
Man.
He's gonna lose all his birds.
What's he gonna do? Send them out
to... He sent over here to start trouble.
Hey, you're a troublemaker.
Last week he sent 11 birds. This guy's a troublemaker.
No, I didn't send 11 birds.
How many birds did you send?
Six. He's a troublemaker.
And how many did you get back?
Six.
Hey, troublemaker.
Don't lie to me. It's all over the neighborhood.
I don't know what neighborhood you're coming from.
Palm Bay Club.
SCR.
The rumor spread quickly, especially with this guy on video.
I didn't clock them all at the same day. But
hold it for me, Tom.
I heard you send 11 birds back. No. On one back.
He has different kind of birds.
Yeah.
Hey, how many did I ship last week?
Three, right?
Six.
Thank you. This week's three and
three.
Explain
to him. Three and a B.
Explain to him.
How many?
But these are supposed to be
one race and
one in the
B.
In race time.
Why don't you help this guy?
One in the B.
He's going to lose a ball.
No, that's right. You got one in the B.
Oh, thank you very much.
He's a competitor.
Did you get...
Claudia didn't get none.
Oh, Claudia didn't get any first.
Charlie, please don't.
Did you get the other four?
Yeah, he won the bet, though.
What?
He bet $500.
He's sending the bird to Georgia.
So what's that going to do with
him? This guy's recording us.
Yeah, they will.
He's recording us.
Yeah, they will.
B-Rock 681.
I'm a competitor.
Give everybody a recap. It's Charlie Boy, Tony, Laney, Omission. Danny, come over to tell Charlie don't race tomorrow.
I don't cry.
He's going to go in the dog house.
I don't cry. I'm a homing bird.
You're going to cry homeless.
I'm homing bird.
How many races did you win so far?
I didn't win any.
What?
I didn't win any.
Hey, I've been doing this for 4 years. Hey, I haven't won a race.
I haven't won any.
But I have diplomas.
Hey, I got diplomas too, but that don't make you win. I got diplomas too, but that don't make you win.
I can't believe
but Claudia won. Claudia won one.
He's going to whip your ass.
Claudia won one.
Charlie, please don't do it.
Hey, fly home is it, then you
got the right there. The birds are in cage.
Fly home is then
you cannot go back.
How many did he send out to me? What's a whole bunch of them? Give me a number.
Who, me?
How many did
three
you send?
Five and five.
Five? Did you have five?
Five and five is five.
Ten birds. Ten birds. Five in the A, five in the B.
Yeah.
My wife, too. Five in the A, five in the B.
Five and five.
Yeah, I sent 23 birds.
You guys take advantage of this poor guy.
I take advantage of them. I put 19 in the A and
Omission.
And you know what?
Tomorrow's my day.
Let it be known, because when I'm on the camera, I am going to win tomorrow's race.
That's all right.
My name is Tony Mendez, Sunrise Loft. I predict that I will win, and the winds are not favorable. The winds will be northwest. They will favor all the guys in the east. I'm in the west. I will win. I have given my birds specific instructions, and if they fail...
But bottom line, did you give your birds wonton soup? Wonton soup.
Ginseng, ginseng.
I just try to come here because Johnny says, go help Charlie. He's sending all his birds out. He's not
going to
get nothing back.
Oh,
no. Oh, snap.
What did he send me here?
Hey, I don't
Johnny
care.
Says, go help
Tippler Man 266 says,
Tippler Man 266.
Let's hear.
He said, go help Charlie.
All right,
he sent 11 birds.
Danny, how are you going to help Charlie?
He got one back.
Danny,
is that true?
What is the best advice you can give Charlie?
No, it's
Charlie
not true.
Lying?
It's not true.
Danny?
Charlie doesn't lie?
Danny, you're a Tippler Man. What
true.
Is your
hey,
best
I ain't
advice?
Got none. I got none to hide.
Best advice?
Hey, I don't have none to hide. I never did.
No, winners don't quit.
I race every week. Every week. Last year I raced with five birds. I raced every week.
Every week. He's here. Every
and Omission can vouch for that.
Quitters never win.
How many years is it?
I don't care.
19.
How many years he's been in this
19 years.
2012.
2012.
19 years and still can't win a race.
That's terrible, Charlie.
Why is it terrible?
Wait, do yourself.
Do you fly homage?
No, I fly Tipplets.
Danny, no, you
I don't
fly.
Know why I fly.
You don't fly Tipplets.
Yes,
Danny,
I do.
No.
Please don't encourage
no.
Yes, I do. Quit.
No,
V-Ross
is
here. One.
No,
it's getting good,
like,
but
you know
I got to get off of this.
Tell him, Charlie.
You race.
Danny boy.
Tom, next year, Charlie, you race.
A debate going on.
Danny. No. Danny. He's
you
not helping.
Danny.
Next year.
You're not helping.
And Charlie.
You're not helping.
Charlie
is I do my own thing. I don't need
help.
I don't
Homer.
Need
Tippler guy over there. Coming out to the Homer Club.
Yeah. Danny.
Trying to tell
Charlie
what
to do. That guy's talking crap. Tippler man. Telling the Homer how to do homers.
Tippler guy.
Next year he won't fly.
He ain't gonna fly homies. He can't fly homies.
I can't fly homies.
Hey,
that's right.
Let me. Oh,
so
this,
how can
this
you
guy
sit
there?
So how can you sit there?
This guy is.
How can you sit there and tell a homer guy how to fly homies?
This guy come over here.
That's what I'm trying to tell you.
This guy come over here to lecture us.
Now
I'm gonna challenge this guy here to fly homies.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
This guy's a homer guy.
This guy come here.
You have to win every race to be a homer guy.
Yes.
No, you're full of
He come here to challenge us.
You're full of crap.
Hey, I challenge him. I challenge him to fly homers.
He won't do it.
I won't
you
do
gotta
it.
Show
you
Charlie
know
how to do it.
Hey, you know why?
Show Charlie
fly.
How to
I
do it.
You know why?
You think you can do better?
He can't do it.
He says it. He says it. What he says
oh
what
my God. B-Rod 681. I'm off for this. I gotta get me a beer. These boys out of control.
Yeah.
It is
too
hard.
Yes.
He's very honest.
I'm off.
Your 10 or 15 versus his 100 or 200. Now, that's the challenge. You've got to prove to Charlie that you're a better flyer than he is by competing and challenging him. 10 versus is all you need. Your 10 versus his 100. All you need is one to win. Your one beats his 200. That's the challenge. You can do it. I really
you can do it.
Yes, you can.
If you fly home,
you want to know the truth? I'm beating him right
need.
Now with Tippets.
Are you joking?
Yes.
Are you joking? Oh, bring your beer. Go
you
get your beer.
You
put
your
beer
now.
Put your beer in that thing.
You put your beer in
that thing. I'll pay for 5 bucks
and
put the
beer.
Put your beer in there.
You're not
going
to be able
don't
to
get
make
up. In the jaw.
You're not
going
to be able
go
to make
go get your beer.
Oh, you got your beer going now.
Go get your beer. Go get your beer.
You're not
going to
make
hey, brag mouth. Go get your beer. Put it in there. I'll pay.
No.
Right there.
You're going to lose these birds.
Go get them.
He can't put his birds in there.
I'll pay $100 to put the birds
no,
in there.
You got to be voted
I'll
in.
Get,
hey,
be voted
you
in.
Say yeah. You say yeah.
Yeah, I'm voting
you say
in.
Yeah.
Danny,
I'm
yeah.
in.
All right, there's three against one. Sean. Three against one. You're well, on both.
You have no
I'll pay $100. Go get your tickets. Get 10, 12, 40. I don't care. Put him in that cage.
Charlie 38 hot right now. He's pissed. Charlie said, bring your tipplers, put them in the baskets over here. Tony's stirring it up. Tony's stirring it up. Charlie.
He's a rag mouth.
But the homer is very, very unique.
Rag mouth. Go get your good. Go get your tipplers. I don't care.
You have
to
won no race.
Hey, look on the sheet.
I'll tell you what.
Hey, I'm on the sheet, though. It don't have to be on top.
Come here, let me show you where you are. Let me show you. Look, let me show you. I'm going to show you. Look, check this out.
Look, hey, wait.
Check this out. Check this out. Look. Right?
Yeah.
Look where Charlie is, right? Right here, you got to turn it upside down.
Yeah.
And there you are. Hey.
Where are you? You're not gonna win. You're not gonna win. I feel it. You could do whatever you want. A little chaos going on. Here it is. Here's Charlie boy. There's Danny over there. Tippler guy over there. He's done. Tony, I know Charlie three, four years. He hasn't done three or four years. You'll never do it.
But you're challenging him, right? I will gift you birds, okay? I will gift you birds. You don't have to buy birds. All you got to do is build a small loft. I will gift you birds. Steve Martin might gift you birds too, but I will gift you birds, okay? And you can challenge Charlie. But you have
I'll
to be
I'll take the challenge if he quits flying homers.
No.
I'll take the challenge. Look, the challenge is your birds. I'll raise the challenge. And if he quits, no. He didn't tell you to quit. I'm telling him he's got to quit his own. That's easy. He's quitting next year. He ain't flying. I didn't say he would quit. The challenge is you said you could beat my birds. Go get your birds. Go get your tipplets, your canaries. Go get your canaries.
For you,
and bring them over here.
My canaries fly pretty good.
Go get your canaries and put them in there.
My friend is going to
show you what your canaries could be his.
Oh, yeah. My canaries could
be his. I can go under 95 and get them birds that do the same thing as
Listen,
your shit.
Somebody called my house and said, I got a homer. He's in my yard.
Yeah.
They gave me the band number.
Yeah.
I hand up to be your bird.
No, it ain't my bird.
Yes, it is.
No, it ain't. What's the band number?
On Jacksonville.
What's the band number?
I don't want to say that aloud.
Why not? Why not? You already said it was my bird.
I don't want to embarrass you no more.
You embarrassed me when you walked here.
I don't want to embarrass you.
Practical.
Whatever.
We know you don't have wings. The challenge is on. He's going to challenge you. One handler versus the other. Forget about the breed, the birds, or anything. Right? That's what it's all about.
I don't know. You gotta agree with him. I'm not making anything up.
He can't hear. He challenged you. I'm just following up. I'm trying to make this happen.
When we clock the birds in here, he'll do his lot.
Right.
He'll do your lot.
Right.
I'll do my lot.
Right.
What difference does it make who takes care of it?
It makes a big difference.
Why?
That's just that's the way it is.
He's feeding him and he's cleaning up. What's the 12? What's the big deal?
Yeah.
It's a major difference.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
They're not under his name. They're under my name.
Yeah. So he's got
every bird that went out today is registered to me.
Claudia, let's forget about that because I don't want to argue about it. But in this part, it's the handler that makes a difference. If Charlie decides that he's not going to train his birds, if Charlie decides he's going to feed his birds an hour before he shifts, he's the handler. That's his decision. If it doesn't work out for him,
do you see that big
it's the handler's decision.
Right.
Forget about the breed and everything else, right? So that's what this is all about. He's saying the challenge is on now. He's a better handler than Charlie. You know,
so the handlers are having a discussion.
Right, because it's about the handler, the person who trains the bird, the person who medicates the bird. You decide when your birds need this medication or that medication. You decide how much you feed your birds need.
Right.
That the handler does that, right?
Because I decide to feed him.
Well, what do you put? You put 30, a whole bunch of feed in there, let him eat all they want. You put no. That's a decision made by the handler, the person who's managing the birds, right?
All he does is train them.
So Charlie's not the handler. You're the handler.
I'm handling.
It's my lot. It's my birds.
I didn't know that.
It's my deal. It's my deal.
I thought you were the handler.
No, he trains them only because he's got them.
So now you can't talk bad about Charlie. You gotta
talk to me.
Yeah.
Oh, snap.
Charlie, talk to me. It's my law. My
she's
birds.
A benefit.
The only race she didn't beat Charlie.
Get him, Nana.
Yeah. Well, common sense. It's common sense. He trains them. He trains them because he's got the wagon.
Let it be known. This is a friendly rivalry. Yeah. This is not. This is. There's no one at.
I don't. I don't have. See, the thing here
this is all for the good.
Tipplers and homers. This thing here. Tipplers and homers. Now he's gonna fly homers.
Well, yeah, no. Well, that's the challenge.
Yeah. He's out of the scenario here. He's out.
He's not out of it.
Yeah, he is.
Yeah,
but he
not.
Ain't flying.
Next year he's not going.
He's not flying.
What don't you understand,
Tony?
So I am not flying, so I'm out of it.
Next year.
Forget about it.
Thank you.
The bet is off because it's about you and Charlie, not you and Carl.
It's between LSG and Danny
and everybody else.
And anybody else.
And the two of them can go into
race.
I know, but they can go into pigeon shows. And compare
about
the
an hour ago, we had a friendly rivalry here.
Yeah.
And now he's challenging Charlie. Charlie's challenging him to fly. So am I.
It's the whole thing about the pigeon and Tippler.
Well, Charlie's going to be the handler, right?
No.
Claudia's the handler.
No, I'm the handler. Me.
Claudia dictates when.
You go into the loft, you feed the birds.
Own a handler. Okay. She cleans the coop. She does all that.
Charlie already quit.
He's done.
Charlie's done. So
and now I got my birds.
Let me ask you a question.
After tonight,
you still want to follow through with this? And
no, I'm on Charlie.
No, not after tonight.
No, after the race, after the season.
After the season's over.
For next year.
January.
No, you got to be absolutely certain because you got to devote time to dealing with the birds.
I am.
Oh, he does.
Okay.
So we're gonna have another.
I guess next year we'll be back in here. You'll be telling Charlie to turn the page upside down.
Yeah, Charlie quit already.
He really didn't quit. LSG is
he's
racing. LSG is
racing.
Just
next told year. You. LSG is LSG.
Yeah, look.
Right.
When you look at Claudia, you see Charlie. When you look at LSG,
you just
Charlie.
Gave him an out.
Huh? Yeah, right. You just gave him an out.
Hey, that's
and the story.
Charlie, that means you don't want to meet up to the challenge or what? Because we want him to race homers.
How can I mess up? How can I get up with the challenge when I'm all done racing birds?
Okay, so what you're telling me
so
is...
So you want me to race and spend $200
just to
race
don't
against
want
him?
Listen,
a point.
No. Listen, there's only going to be one law, LSG.
LSG.
That's it.
I understand.
Okay,
I understand
so what's
that. But that's not the challenge. The challenge is that you're managing the law. You're going to breed the birds. You're going to feed the birds. You're not going to breed them. You're not going to manage. So you're going
to
do everything.
She knows how to
so
do
you're
it.
Gonna do
I
everything.
Know how to do that.
So you don't do anything.
No,
okay.
I train the birds.
Train. Take them up the road, Tony.
Up
the road.
I go in the coop and I go like this.
Put them in the basket. Take them out, put them in your trailer.
Listen.
Claudia, I'm bringing 30 birds,
you
okay? Say,
he was challenging you to race homers now, but now the challenge is off. Because what he's saying is, all he does is basket the birds. So there's no challenge in just basketing the birds.
For training.
There's no challenge in that.
For training.
All right, I'll tell you what, you take my spot, challenge him. You want him to fly? Challenge him.
Challenge him to what?
Race.
To race. Against you.
Race against him.
Now he's got to find.
You think, Danny, you could beat this guy?
No, it's not about me. It's not about beating me. It's about racing homers.
All right.
You said you would gift him birds.
Yeah.
Right? So we got a law. You're going to get birds from him. You get birds from me.
Okay.
And you race homers.
There you go.
Now, the key is.
All right, so he can't beat me because he's going to beat you.
Forget Charlie. Your challenge now is to beat LSG's birds, if you're up to it. Charlie's just the guy that puts him in the basket. He has very little to do with what goes on. So if anything goes wrong...
You make him sound like he's nobody.
Yeah, that's what he said. It's not what I'm saying.
So he's nobody.
That's what he said.
I'm a nobody.
I didn't say that. All he said is he just baskets the birds. He puts them in the basket.
I just can't.
For training.
Yeah. So.
Hey, Bobby. Who put the birds? Who did?
You did.
Did I basket my own bird?
Yes, you did.
Okay. How many did I basket?
You basketed.
Five and five.
Yeah. Five for the eight. Five.
I can tell you every number that I sent out.
But I'm not saying that.
They're my birds.
I understand.
That's what she did.
They're my birds.
I understand.
She loaded all the birds.
Not a problem. No problem.
There goes the birds. We got 681.
Oh, Steve, I can't believe you're still hanging around.
Controversy tonight. Tipplers versus homers. Homers versus tipplers.
Handlers.
Handlers versus trainers. Handlers, trainers, and whatever. B-Rock 681. Another fun night here at the SCR Club.
Yeah, really.
Space Coast Races.
Fun night.
We got a tipper flyover back there. Yo, Danny, man, thank you for coming out.
All right.
All right.
We're good to go.
Got Tony, everybody. Hey, clock a good one tomorrow. B-Rock 681. I'm off of this.